Hi, I'm Grazia Beauty Director Liz Hambleton, and today we're here with top session stylist Zoe Irwin, who is going to show us the wonderful styling abilities of the ghd Eclipse on our three Grazia staff members. So Zoe, what are you going to do with Jackie?
With Jackie, I'm going to do a modern straight, which is sleek hair, but slightly rounded, so it gives it some softness. With the Eclipse, I'll show how you can achieve smoothness in just one stroke.
And is it particularly good for afro hair?
It's incredible on afro hair. The speed that you can achieve, the smoothness, but also mainly the way that smoothness stays for many, many hours, which we're really excited to show.
So Zoe, we're halfway through Jackie's hair now, and I'd imagine when you straighten afro hair that you would need to go over it loads and loads of times.
With the Eclipse, we're able to smooth the hair in one motion, which is incredible. The plates are precision milled, so they just smooth through the hair and they're giving such an increase in shine. And also it's the evenness of the heat, which makes them work just so well. I've moisturised Jackie's hair, first of all, with ghd Straight and Tame Cream. This is to provide some heat protection and also hydration. Now, as you can see, I'm working, slightly moving, just rounding off as I glide through. I find that working with a brush really helps. For people doing their own hair, it just helps to give an evenness to the hair that's going through and give you some hold. And then I'm brushing through and just blending in. And you can see how smooth and shiny the hair goes really quickly. And what really helps is this beveling at the root. You can see that I'm just rotating a clip in the first centimetre as I work down. And this means that all those tiny little hairs get blended in with the rest to give you a much smoother result. And as I get through to the end again, I round it off.
Jackie's finished, her hair's looking amazing. I would think of this as kind of a modern sleek. Is that what you were going for?
Definitely, something that's very slightly rounded at the ends, still has incredible shine and finish, but isn't as kind of dead straight as something that we've seen in the past. What's wonderful about this is it really will last in the hair, so she can look very chic for days.
Next up we have Zoe, who has the most amazing thick, naturally curly and wavy hair. What are we going to do with Zoe?
I'm going to work through a grunge wave and just give a kind of modern dishevelness to the hair that I just feel works with everything that she's wearing and the style of Zoe, I think, really.
So Zoe's grunge wave is shaping up nicely now. How are you using the Eclipse to achieve this kind of dishevelled wave?
First of all, I've worked through using ghd style heat protection and curl hold, which, as well as protecting the hair from the heat, really means that you can put a softer wave through and it helps with the style retention. You sort of tailor-make every section, really. The first part comes in and I'm working it through 360, which means I turn it completely around, drop it down, and then do exactly the reverse. And this gives something that's more of a sort of kinky wave, which just feels utterly modern. The way it works so well with the Eclipse is the hair is wrapping around, and the quicker that we take hair from hotter to cold, the better it sets. So even though the wave is incredibly soft, it really holds and holds in the hair.
So I'm loving Zoe's grunge wave. It looks amazing. It looks really natural and fresh and modern. How do you think normal girls on the street can get this as well?
I think it's such an easy look to achieve. You can see that every wave is slightly different. And I think this is such a simple look to do. What's amazing about this is it shows off the best things about the Eclipse, which is a really lasting hold, even though it's a very soft result. This is one of my favourite looks. I think it's such a great look for summer as well.
Lily is lucky enough to have lots of very fine, baby soft hair, but Zoe, how can we make this even more fabulous?
Lily's hair is really beautiful, like you said, very soft and shiny. Actually, this can prove quite difficult sometimes in styling. So what I'd really like to show today with the Eclipse is how to get some volume into the roots, get some movement round in the mid lengths and ends, and really give the whole look more body and more lift, and something that will hold in the hair really well.
So already we're seeing Lily's hair turning into this kind of voluminous, full-bodied look already. How is that being achieved with the ghd Eclipse?
I'm working through to create a wave that has lots of body in it. So I place the Eclipse at the root, turn it completely and very slowly glide it through to the ends. The precision plates really increase the shine on the wave. And as you can see, it creates movement really quickly. This is something that's so easy to do yourself.
So it's so nice to see Lily's hair looking so voluminous and smooth at the same time. How do you get the two in one?
I've achieved this in two ways. First of all, the prep is really important. And so I've blow dried the hair through with a volumizing product. I've then misted through ghd curl hold spray. I thought that it would work really well to sweep the hair over to one side. And then I've just simply brushed it into waves. I know that this style will really last until the end of the evening. What I love so much about the Eclipse is it's been able to give me a beautiful polish, really fabulous shine on the hair, and a lot of volume, which is actually quite difficult to achieve in such soft hair. And that's, I think, the best features for me about working with the Eclipse.
Achieved three very different hair looks on three very different hair types, and I think it's fair to say that the ghd Eclipse is the ultimate in versatility.